Hi, you guys. So, excuse me here. Just a little hard. I'm trying to make it quick. Touchy story. Well, we'll start with the other one. My cousin bought this bracelet. It's thick, little green. It's like an Asian. It's just fire and fire. He bought this for his girlfriend, and I thought it was super good. So, yeah. And this shirt, this is for me. Yeah, okay. For my head. It said Miami at the bottom. Pink and black. Rubber tag out, but this is $5.95 also. And if you watch basketball, Miami won the championship. And yeah, so that's all I was recommending that, I guess. So it's kind of small. So that's all I got from H&M. Well, all he bought. We went downtown together. So I'm on to the store. Woodbridge, Illinois. So Woodbridge, Illinois. Right. It's like two stores down or something. From Hollywood Boulevard, it's a new theater in Woodbridge, Illinois. I love the new theater. I love it. What they have said. So she's the store called Five and Below. If y'all know what this store is, it's a whole lot of good stuff. Mom talking about a whole lot of good stuff for $5 for, $5 for a lot of stuff. She got me this towel if you want to do a trip service, today's Tuesday. So, for a trip, the river water park, Indiana. I don't know what part that's in there. So she's gonna need the beach towel. This gives my hair a little ready. So this is black platform beach towel with butterflies. We've got insects. We're mostly butterflies. Different colors. Blue, pink, yellow. Little pink, yellow, orange. So it's just a really nice beach towel. I do not know how much this costs, but yeah, it's like that. And to go with the towel, let's say that. So you make a difference to it. The difference is that these butterflies have polka dots on them. But it matches because they both butterflies. And yeah. So, yes, I wear a size 11. And yeah. Feels a little skinny. I don't know. I don't know how much this stuff costs. Because it's not on here. But yeah. I guess this is $5 or $3. I don't know. Yeah, it was just $5 and lower, cheaper. So this is good for her. She brought me that. It's like a small house. It's literally like five items. Yeah, so this is for last one. Last thing that I need is this glowing imagination, more in the dark, while a filling sticker. Just like that. Then I have like, this is the things I have, like stars, a big star, moon, right here, moon, little stars, and stuff like that. And she bought me two of these. I already used one of them, so it won't sell me. I have to put a lock so above my bed. So when I look up, I see it. Well, I don't think it was glowing. It's glowing in the dark, but like, when I look up, I can see them. I can see them, but it will feel like it's like really, really light colors when I'm in the dark. So, that's it. Well, in the bed, I just popped my lotion in there. Because I don't know what else to put on top. My hair's on the outside, but not in the car. But I just like doing hauls and stuff. I like doing hauls. I'm not trying to brag in my hauls. I just love doing hauls. Whatever. But, yeah. I'll show you. It was $1. I'll show you that. I just broke down and said $5 over $1. So, it's $1. Whatever. So, we have pictures on the back. I'm sure you could put them whatever. And I just put my lotion in my bag and whatever. Yeah, so it's too bad that I look. This one's just one of the best. I'm going to ship it to my all time favorite. So I had this for a long time. It's almost empty. It's like this little follow the call. So it's very old. It can be the word that I scratched up. Whatever. But it's called Twilight Wood body lotion. And it smells really, really good. It's from my white. And that's all this from my white. Whatever. But I'm going to smell it next time. Yeah, not really good. So that is my haul of that. And it's really short. And yeah, it's my haul. And